Melbourne has paid a final tribute to tireless youth social worker Les Twentyman. More than 1,000 mourners filled St Patrick's Cathedral with tributes from Dougie Hawkins to the Dalai Lama.
The warrior of the West, honoured for what he was proudest of, determination.
Les was all in, always. Body and soul, guts and heart.
For the 1,500 mourners, former premiers, legends of his beloved Bulldogs, those he helped, a call to action.
A call to keep fighting for kids, even if they don't believe they're worth fighting for.
For 40 years, Les was devoted to this mantra.
Keep kids in classrooms and out of courtrooms.
Today featured his trademark denim jacket, a bulldog scarf presented by the coach, and a joke. How many Les Twentymans does it take to change a light bulb?
One to change the light bulb, one to accept an award for doing it, and eight to report the event to various media outlets.
A tribute from the Dalai Lama was read out.
The best tribute we can pay him is to follow his example of responding to others with warm-heartedness and compassion.
But just as meaningful, this from the Whittaker family.
It was so reassuring to always know that he was in my corner.
He was a really nice guy. I don't think I've ever met anyone nicer.
Fancy the poor boy from Braybrook having his life celebrated in this way. Les would be ecstatic.
Nick McCallum, 7 News.